No, he's got gas in it. All right, let's see the Joker start. Let's see if the Joker will start. Start, 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 start. All right. Here we go, baby. Let it warm up for a second. I got some. All right. I'm gonna throw y'all on my chest and see how this ride go. But yeah, she running, baby. We just gonna cruise around the neighborhood. Nothing crazy. Throw y'all on my chest. I'm just gonna put around the neighborhood a little bit. All right, we got Cortland's there. I have an update video on all his mods and stuff. But yeah, we're just gonna put around for a little bit.
Thank you. send it too.
Huh? I'm about to send it.
I know, I'm about to send it.
Y'all view was halfway decent. Hopping back on this was like riding a bike. I ain't did it in 20 years, But after like 2-3 minutes, you get right back in the flow. So I can't wait to take this out to a trail and get to ride it and just cruise on it and enjoy it. It's not gonna be a lot I do to it. I am gonna get custom, well, the plan is to get custom graphics made. I'm gonna take these graphics off, and maybe at the end of this video, once I get it off, I'll show it to y'all plain Jane. It's gonna look terrible, just all white. But like I said, if ain't none of these companies give me no money, they not getting no free advertisement. So if y'all have any ideas or any modifications that I should do, and if you have any idea on what these hubs are and if they are any good, please let me know, because I'm about to order the OEM Honda hubs just for simplicity's sake. So if you have any ideas, names, it's a girl, so if you have any names or anything, just let me know, drop it in the comments. And I did find out that it does have +2 front A arms. So wicked products. So a little bit wider. So yeah, y'all let me know. But until next time, in this case, think, buy, enjoy. Peace.